This is a meditation for healing of the body. As we move through this meditation, give yourself full permission to let go of all thought tension and all stress that may be manifesting within, from your thoughts and from outside distractions. Allow these moments to be completely for you, for your healing, for your practice of self-love. Lie down on your back and place a pillow beneath the head and maybe beneath your knees to release any tension in the lower back. Allow your arms to rest at your side, with the palms up. Allow your shoulders to relax and rest back heavy upon the floor. Allow your feet to relax a little wider than hip-width apart, to support the releasing and relaxing of your hips, your knees, and your ankles. Bring all of your awareness inward, and without manipulation, allow your awareness to rest on your breath. Closing your eyes, let all of your awareness move inward. Just feel. Feel the innate intelligence beyond your doing, moving your breath nice and easy, in and out of your body. And now, very gently, lengthen and deepen your breath. Just subtly begin to move the breath, support the breath. Take your inhales a little longer and deeper, and your exhales a little slower, gently and naturally. Feel the softness of the breath as it enters into your body. Feel the ease in your breath as you let go, and feel it as it leaves your body. Allow your inhales to flow into your exhales, and let your exhales flow into your inhales. Relax into the steady and even flow you're creating with your breath. Feel your entire being letting go into a deep state of relaxation. Allow your breath to soothe you, body and mind. Let go of your thoughts and let all of your awareness be on the breath. And now let go of your breath. Allow your breath to move completely on its own. As you let go, feel the grace of your innate intelligence moving your breath. Feel deep gratitude for the miraculous body that you have been given. And now bring your awareness to the point between the eyebrows, the third eye. And allow the brilliant color indigo to rise up. Beautiful indigo, spiraling and swirling, cleansing and healing. Draw a soft gaze up to the point between the eyebrows. Allow yourself to drop back into a deep state of release, surrender, healing. Feel the beautiful deep color indigo flooding your mind. Feel the energy of this color healing, balancing, supporting a state of oneness in your body and your mind. Feel the energy of the third eye, supporting a natural and organic sense of being one with all things, yet identified as no thing. And now, let go of the third eye and bring your awareness into your body. Look upon each body part as I call its name with openness and spaciousness. Every cell in your body free. Free to heal. All 10 toes. Both ankles. Both knees. The pelvis. The chest. The shoulders. The throat. The chin, both cheeks, the forehead, the back, the hips. The calves, both heels, the entire body, feel the entire body spacious and open as you look upon it with witness consciousness, your non-judgmental presence. Feel your entire body as a limitless, spacious vessel. Every cell in your body consciously awake. Every cell in your body free. Free to heal. Feel your entire body, a boundless container for your soul. And now bring your awareness back to the point between the eyebrows, the third eye. A soft gaze up to the point between the eyebrows. Rest and relax in this state of boundless awareness and freedom. Allow the beautiful and deep color of indigo to rise up into your awareness, swirling a beautiful vortex of multidimensional color. Feel the third eye as a portal that you can open and activate deep healing, mind, body, and spirit. And now see and feel the beautiful color of indigo radiating out from your third eye, filling up the head with beautiful healing and loving energy. Balancing and transmuting all energy that is no longer needed into beautiful fuel for your awakening. Beautifully flooding the shoulder, the arms, filling up the hands, beautiful swirling energy radiating from the hands, arms, and shoulders, down to flood the entire chest cavity. Feel the immaculate energy of indigo flooding down into the belly and filling up your back from bottom to top, top to bottom. Feel this beautiful, pulsating, indigo energy moving down into the hips, the thighs, and filling up your knees. Beautiful, healing, indigo energy radiating down from the knees into the calves and shins, filling up the ankles and the feet. Feel it, your entire body full of limitless healing, intuitive energy. Feel the joy of healing as an emotion springing up within every cell of your body. Feel the light of gratitude and spaciousness and graciousness filling you up from head to toe. Feel your vessel glowing with radiant indigo energy, filling you up and radiating out into your world. And now trust that as you have let go into the non-judgmental presence, the healing presence of your soul, you have created healing in your body. Trust and know that what you have given to yourself today is timeless. Feel this healing penetrating your past, your present, and your future all at once. And now bring your awareness back to your breath. As you breathe, draw yourself back into your physical being by feeling the depth and the length of your breath, feeling the weight of your body against the floor. Feel the air against your skin. Slowly begin to awaken your body with gentle movement wherever you feel led. Hands and feet. Arms and legs. Gently moving the head. Take your time. And now, as you're ready, gently roll onto your right side or your left, into the fetal position. Take in your experience and breathe into your experience. Allow the movement of your breath to support you. And now, as you're ready, if you're ready, take your time to slowly rise up into a seated position. From wherever you are, bring your hands to rest at your heart in prayer position, bowing your head towards your heart. May you continue to trust your ability to heal mind, body, and spirit. As you shift your awareness into the depths of your soul, may it remind you of who you truly are, boundless and free, light, and the very definition of peace. And so it is. Namaste.